Give me a lemon ice cream. I will make such a tasty ice cream for you. Okay, I'm waiting. See? One of the biggest cones. Kids, how are you? Look at how many toys we've got. We like playing with them so much.
What's that? My puppy doesn't look so good.
I must take her to the doctor's. Hurry up. Knock, knock. Can we come in? How can I help you?
There's something wrong with my puppy. Please help us.
Of course I will. Let's take a look. First, let's listen to her heartbeat. Then, let's check her ears. Now, open your mouth, little puppy.
Good girl.
Everything is fine with your puppy. She's happy. You need to give her lots of love, and she'll be great. Kids, what about you? Who has a puppy at home? Let us know in the comments.
Oh no, our kitty doesn't look too well either. Come here, I'll take you to the doctor's. Don't worry,
my kitty likes riding a scooter.
Let's go, kitty.
Hello, doctor. This time we've brought you our kitty. We think there's something wrong with her. She doesn't want milk. Let's see what we can do. What about her heartbeat? It's okay. Come on, kitty. Show me your eyes and ears. What about the mouth? What a good girl. Don't worry, boys. She's fine.
But why doesn't she drink her milk?
I think she just wants some fish. Try it and give her lots of love. Kids, who has a kitty at home? What does he or she like eating? Write it down in the comments. Don't forget to take care of your pets. And if something is wrong, take them to the doctor's.